Hey guys, and welcome to another video with me, Juan at Lightning Drop. And guys, today we are beginning another survival series, and it is a Skyblock survival series. And yeah guys, hope you guys enjoy, and let's start this episode. So guys, let's get off of this tree, but it looks like he has a chest. Farm flesh. Skyblock material. Okay. Okay, sorry guys for that lag. So that my face cam is not so dark. But okay, light again. So let's go into Minecraft PE. And then let's go into the map again. Okay, let's just get this wood. So, yeah. Get the wood. And let's see what's on the islands. Because the islands looks interesting. Stone. I'm actually gonna put off my face cam because, yeah. There we go. Face cam, and let's get the stone. I wonder, like, if on the islands there's like diamonds mine and all that. Ooh, chest. Let's see what's in the chest. Ooh, emerald. Secret. Okay, it's a secret. I understand, it's a secret. Okay. Let's get the stone sword. And stone pickaxe. Yes, stone axe. 4, 5, 3. So yeah, across. And guys, I might bring like a friend on Creamer, like when you guys look on Creamer's channel. There's Jordan. I might bring him on if he's like at Kriyama's place. Might find him and ask him to join my survival series. So yeah. You guys just need to comment down below. So ooh, iron. Wait. Okay. Shit. Yes. And if you guys did hear noises, I were busy watching Angry Birds because it's on now. If you guys heard some sounds, so yeah. Get the iron. Jeez, just loads of iron. 15 pieces. I'm definitely going to first make an iron pickaxe, then I'm gonna see if I can make a chest plate. Okay. It's pulled over. It's getting my time. So, let's see how far we can get. Okay. Sorry for that, guys. Don't want to be in the night yet. Why? Slash. Okay guys, I'll be back in a sec. Okay guys, so I'm back. So I have made an iron pick. So yeah. Okay. So let's get some more cobblestone. I'm gonna use all of these. So, yeah. Okay. Oh, diamonds! I found diamonds. Yeah. So. Okay, get the gold. Use the this. You have annoyed me for the last time. Yep. Okay. can get more diamonds or iron or something. This is a pickaxe. Uses is almost done. This one then breaks. This one. How? There we go. This is faster now. Okay, let's make torches. I think you guys are tired seeing the dark the whole time. Boom! Let's see if we missed something. It doesn't look like it. Okay. Okay, so here's coal. Get this coal. Make more torches.
He's alive!
So
he's alive.
Get more cobble. Let's dig a little bit down. Okay, so this is where bedrock is. So let's see here. Okay, 64. Should be enough. Cobblestone. Okay. Okay, please stop just keeping inventory on. Jeez. I'm so glad that I put keep inventory on. So, so glad.
Don't you see? I had to make you lose faith in me so you could learn to have faith in yourself.
That's really not how it felt.
Tell them, Rosie. Yeah, I don't think that's what happened there. Oh, look. He's
blushing. Well, that cat's dead. Okay, so we at least got food now. Got at least some food. For a 6. Get some.
You know, back when I was angry, that would have really ticked me off.
Forget about that.
You know what we should do? Let's go to the village.
Okay, get more of this. Then I want to make, like, a protection for the bridge. Because otherwise I'll fall the whole time. Oof. Okay. In this
wish. Welcome back to the village.
Get this. So guys, this will be the end of this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this video with me, Jordan Lightningcraft. make sure to go and watch Creamer's channel, creamer.gamer.youtube, and see you guys next time. Bye!